Hey, we are videoing a Deckel FP4M mill. And let's get a close up of this. It's feeding. Oh, okay.
Now it's going the other way.
Okay.
And do that big. Same thing.
Okay. Right. Feeding, right?
Okay.
Okay.
And so both the spindles running right now.
Both spindles are running.
Yeah, I got both of them running.
Okay. Good. Can you run some different speeds?
Sure.
Okay.
They have,
Two speeds, okay. And how do you change gears?
Over here.
Okay. And that's your high and your low. $2,000. And both spindles are going at the same time.
Yeah, you can put them both
on. You can put them both on at the same time. Okay.
You know, loosen it up over here and move it out of the way.
Okay. Great.
220 volt. That DFT transformer is trying to be 380.
Okay. Yep. And then this is, all this goes with it. Nice and neat. And we have the serial number right here. That's it.